Hello and welcome to Walk the Talk. I am Shekhar Gupta in Shimla, and my guest today, let me ask you a question. Who do you think has been the longest serving chief minister in India? Not continuously, but in terms of the number of years served as chief minister. Many of you would say Jyoti Basu, but no, it is my guest for today, Mr. Virbhadra Singh, chief minister of little but important Himachal Pradesh.
Thank you very much.
And so now very important because it's one of the only three states that your party
yes.
governs.
Yes, yes.
So does it make you feel more important or less important?
I feel a little lonely.
Lonely?
But it's all right. I'm happy that I'm still here.
Sir, loneliness mein kabhi dar bhi lagta hai? Because
nahin, koi
abhi raid hua tha Uttarakhand mein, aapke upar bhi hone wala hai.
Toh main, ye toh vartaman sarkar ki niti hai. वो अपने राजनीति के विरोधियों को वो दबाने की कोशिश करते हैं जो अच्छी बात नहीं है
पर सर वर यू अफ्रेड यू थॉट दैट यू माइट लूज योर गवर्नमेंट आल्सो
नो आई गॉट अ बिग सपोर्ट अमंग द एमएलएस इन द पार्टी अमंग द पीपल एंड आई हैव डन नथिंग रॉन्ग फॉर व्हिच आई कैन बी रिमूव्ड
बट यू डोंट हैव टू हैव डन एनीथिंग रॉन्ग योर पीपल कैन डिफेक्ट If your party men see the Congress party as a sinking ship.
This is not the position in Himachal Pradesh.
Yes.
यहाँ ये स्थिति नहीं है लोगों को सरकार में विश्वास है कांग्रेस के नेतृत्व में विश्वास है और हमारे आपस में अच्छे ताल्लुकात हैं वे गुड रेपो भी दी जाता है और मैं हर कॉन्स्टिट्यूंसी के अंदर हर में हम सरकार जो है वो माँ के विधायकों की इच्छा के अनुसार जो है वो विकास कार्य को कर रही है और जनता भी वहाँ से खुश है
बट सर यू हैव फिनिश्ड 5 फुल टर्म्स
यस
एंड नाउ यू आर इन योर 6th टर्म एज चीफ मिनिस्टर दैट्स व्हाई इनफैक्ट योर ईयर स्पेंट इनफैक्ट मोर देन द एंटायर लेफ्ट रूल इन वेस्ट बंगाल
यस
व्हिच आल्सो मींस दैट यू हैव सर्वड योर पार्टी फॉर सो लॉन्ग 62 यू बिकेम एन एमपी फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम That was
in between
55 years back.
I've been also
minister at the center,
PCC president,
right?
For 4 times,
right?
3 times elected and once nominated.
Well, sir, if I may touch a little bit of a sore spot,
yes, please.
Still not a member of the Congress working committee.
No, no.
Why?
I don't know.
Does the party not trust you? Do they not take you seriously?
No, मैं समझता हूँ जो दूर रहते हैं उन पर नजर कम पड़ती है।
नहीं इतना दूर तो नहीं है हिमाचल तो next door ही है। But sir, is that the reason for the party's decline? That the party is not taking its state leaders seriously? It's not giving them adequate respect?
I can't say that, but I think I would put other way. I think there should be a close rapport between the center and the state leadership and frequent dialogue
but that is not happening today
that's not happening today
mm-hmm. but do you sometimes think Delhi mein sunwai nahi hai
but sometimes I thought so
and did you convey it to the leaders of the party
no we talked to our general secretary in charge and Ambika Soni is our general secretary at present
in charge, yes.
there have been others in the past They try their very best, but somehow the system of working is such that it takes very long time to carry a point, and once decision is taken, sometimes it's too late.
It's too late. Mm. Will you give me some examples?
See, for example, taking a right decision at the time of elections. Selection of candidates should be on merit.
Should be on merit.
Not a sort of division among different groups.
Right.
That's not the right
But is
way.
That what you faced here?
No, no. I'm happy that no matter who the candidate is, I'm able to work with them and carry them.
No, no. You said you are happy that they know better who the candidate is.
Yes.
Yes. But that is not the right way of doing things.
No. I mean, this is one of the lacunas.
One of the lacunas.
I feel, and the tickets should be given on the basis of the merit.
Sir, have you raise this directly with Rahul Gandhi or Sonia Gandhi? Because you know, you are such a veteran.
No, that, we talk often.
You are the last of the long marchers in Congress party.
That is true. No, they have been very kind to me. Indraji is very affectionate and very... Indraji also.
Also, yes.
And I'm, in fact, I'm her protege.
Right.
And what it is due to her that I came into the politics. And I came into center politics also, became a junior minister during her government. And after that, Sonia ji is also, she hears properly.
But do you, have you raised this point with them as a party veteran, that people feel, jaise aapne ka sunwai nahi hai Delhi mein. People feel unwanted when they come to Delhi, senior leaders from states.
Aisa hai ki, wahan par, khas kar jab ticket ke maamle hote hain, us waqt, there are many channels from which they gather information. There are many people who are not seen earlier and probably will not be seen
again
if they are not given ticket. And they start lobbying and sometime they carry the day.
And then you have to make sure that they win.
Then we have to make sure that they win.
But sir, there's a pattern now that's emerging in the states, that strong state leaders are leaving. We saw Jaganmohan Reddy leave, and with that Congress vote went out. We've also seen now Himant Biswas Sarma leave. That is more recent, and you've lost Assam. What's your view on that? Again in your hat, as a party elder.
Yeah, I feel that's a very unfortunate situation, and the party should try to see that the old leaders, experienced leaders, remain with the party, and their views are taken into consideration. So far I'm concerned, I can assure you, whether in power or not, as long as I'm alive, I am in the Congress party.
You think that Andhra could have been saved, Jaganmohan Reddy?
Andhra, Jaganmohan Reddy was a potential leader. And he had the popularity and the work done by...
By his father.
By his father, behind him.
And, did you know him well, Vaisar?
Yeah, I knew very well. I could count him as one of my friends. And he was dynamic. He was totally dedicated congressman. And he did a lot to strengthen the party in Andhra Pradesh. I hope that, I wish that his son could have been also commemorated in some way.
You think he should still be brought back somehow?
If it is possible, I think it would be a good idea.
Forget and forgive.
Yes.
That's a good idea.
Young man, young people can sometimes make mistakes.
Sir, even Himanta is young, and if you would recall, he made very specific points about why he left. He said Rahul Gandhi doesn't give you time. He said Rahul Gandhi is inclined only to deal with those who are blue-blooded. Ab toh khandani blue-blooded hai, but you know, blue-blooded in politics, ki uska dil usi ke saath lagta hai jiska parent bhi koi Congress party mein bada leader raha ho. And also that somehow there was arrogance on Rahul's side in dealing with him.
I don't agree with him with that. I don't find any arrogance in Rahul Gandhi. If anything, he gives a feeling of being shy sometimes.
He's shy.
He's a shy.
And would you rather that he be less shy?
Well, as the time is passing, he's found his hold, and he knows his mind. He speaks his mind out properly.
Do you meet him often?
Not very often, I meet it, I have pleasant memories of that.
But are you able to meet him whenever you need to? If you ask for time, do you get it easily?
If I ask for time, I do get time.
You do get time.
But I don't ask this. I don't ask for appointment with too often.
Right. Right. But what is the difference between him and his mother?
She's also very, very polite, And she gives a very patient hearing. And she doesn't speak much, but she understands the problems. And I'm sure that I've never had a long dialogue with her.
Right.
And but you come somehow satisfied after meeting
her. But do you get that same feeling meeting Rahul?
Yeah, Rahul does the same thing. He's very, I would say that, very eager to learn.
But is
eager
he,
to learn.
Is he fully interested in politics and is he fully motivated or is he majboori hai?
नहीं कई लोग ये कहते हैं कि वो मजबूरी से राजनीति में हैं मैं नहीं समझता ऐसी बात है
आप नहीं समझते
नहीं ही सीरियस अबाउट पॉलिटिक्स वो उसके बारे में गंभीरता से लेते हैं और वो अपनी तरफ से किसी भी समस्या का ठीक तरह से हल ढूंढने की कोशिश करते हैं और उसको जो सही समझते हैं उसको अमल में लाने की कोशिश करते हैं।
Because look at what happened in Haryana just now. राज्यसभा इलेक्शन। How can 14 votes?
देखिए हरियाणा में तो ये पुरानी परंपरा है। आया राम गया राम।
वो तो आपकी पार्टी में क्यों हो
गया? हरियाणा की राजनीति रही है।
नहीं पर आपकी
unfortunately।
हाँ जी।
मगर
पर आपकी पार्टी तो गई राम हो गई। वैसे हरियाणा में गई लाल होती है, गया लाल होती है।
कुछ पता नहीं लगता। जब जब रुख बदलता है तो आया राम आ जाते हैं जब रुख समय खराब आता है फिर गया राम जो है वो चल जाते हैं ये चलता रहता
है हरियाणा हैव बीन मैनेज्ड बेटर
आई कांट से आई मीन आई कांट कमेंट ऑन दैट बट आई थिंक दैट हरियाणा सो फार डेवलपमेंट इज कंसर्न दे डन वंडरफुल वर्क
राइट
ऑन द कांग्रेस गवर्नमेंट्स हरियाणा इज अ हाईली डेवलप्ड स्टेट इंडस्ट्रियली maybe due to its geographical location to Delhi and otherwise also and it is an agrarian state it produces a lot of food grains and it is a compact state well administered all plus points
but
are there
why has the party lost its way there your party
you see I think it is due to the inner fighting within the party which has plagued Haryana right from the beginning
right
you see There has to be all this infighting had to come to an end sometime.
Right.
If not an end, it should be under control.
Hmm.
So this is a very important factor.
जैसे वो nuclear bomb के लिए बोलते हैं ना controlled explosion.
हाँ
controlled explosion होना चाहिए.
हाँ अभी तो ये unplanned ही explosion हो रहा है.
हाँ बिल्कुल. हाँ ये नहीं होना चाहिए.
नहीं होना
चाहिए. This should have could have been managed better from Delhi also.
I think so.
You think?
I think so, and. Because if there are dissidents, assuming, I mean, they may have their own grouse.
Right.
Maybe right, maybe wrong.
Maybe wrong.
And it is such a situation can only be solved by sitting together yeah. or bringing people together, and sort of trying to solve the problems by discussion, dialogue.